And welcome back to American Truck Simulator. This is part 5.5. But, you know, essentially it's part 6, so that's just what I'm going to call it from here on out anyway. So yeah, part 6, and I am already at the farm, which you didn't see me drive to, where I went to pick up my tractor, as you can see there. And I'm going to deliver it to Grangeville. So yes, this video can be simultaneously part 5.5 and part 6. Probably put my beacons on actually. Is it down? No, is it left? It's left. I get mixed up on the face buttons where I bound things. Sorry for that. I did a lot of road discovery on the way here. So thought I might clear off some of that percentage on the map. Which positioning is all bloody rook. There we go. Right, I want a wide swing because this is a bit of a long. You can wait. You can slow down for me. Screw him. A car way off in the distance. Like I was gonna slow down for him. I might have to slow down for these guys, huh? If there's anybody here. Ninth is probably too high for this. Let's get into sixth. No. Those indicators on a timer or something. Because I know they're supposed to auto turn off when I've turned my steering wheel back. Like there. But they just went off on their own. Bastards. Let's check my job. I am going to Grange Hill, aren't I? Grangeville. There we go. I can turn right here. I don't have to. Stop. Which must be confusing for some foreigners if they don't know that rule and they just stop there on the red light and the people behind them gonna get annoyed going, "You fucking just go! Why aren't you going?" That's not an American accent. I don't know what the hell that voice was, but that's the attitude. They're like, "Oi, move! You're allowed to go right." I don't know what other places in the world have that rule, if any. Don't know if it's unique to America, but we certainly don't have it over here in this country. Because, well, we drive on the other side of the road. If we had our equivalent of it, we'd have turn left on red. And it's gonna go red before I get there because I stalled like a rube. Oh no, it let me through. It realised what was going down. It went, eh. You went on yellow technically. It's cool. I'm not gonna fine you for that. Oh, for God's sake. Brakes on too much, and they're all gonna move. He wants. Oh! Well, I've still got my light. Yeah, that's one weird thing about this game, is the lighting can just snap into a different fucking. I thought something went wrong then. But no, the lighting does that. It just snaps into different times of day instead of blends in seamlessly like you'd expect it to. Most of the time it does blend, but that time there it just snapped and went, nope, different. I'll stay on this side of the road because I'm going to be turning left soon. Reset the thing again. Not that I always need to, but it just comforts me to do so. rest my feet a little bit there. And we are a go. Right, let's not clip that nice looking classic pickup there with my trailer. That's gonna give him a fucking expensive bill. Yeah, there we go. I had to foot that bill. But he's gotta go through the trouble of getting it fixed, so yeah, sorry about that. There's nothing I could do about that. Nothing. Unless I go out of my way to drive forward and then do a loop around, but then what about the traffic that's on those crossroads? Same thing. Why? Sick of that happening. Am I releasing too slowly or too fast? Well, I'm on the crossing now, so anyone who wants to cross the road has got to go around me. CMB, look at them watching my progress. World's dodgiest truck drivers. That's what I'm being filmed on. It's tracking me. Loads of clips of just my lorry doing dumb shit. Cause I got loads of fines on the way up to that farm. Ooh. From traffic, lights, to speeding, to crashing. Another nice car. What the fuck, man? There we go. Fucking move the damn thing. Ugh, this is gonna take a lot of getting used to, this fucking pedal shit. Can we go green? No. Okay, maybe not. Fine. Onto the motorway. Nope. I don't care. Didn't find me anyway. The guy on the other end of it was being generous. You get rid of that now. Stay in 12th till he gets to the top. There we go. I gotta come straight off again anyway. I mean, you know. Kinda glad about that instead of having to use a side road, because less road to uncover. At least I'm uncovering a new bit of road now, so it's not so bad. Cars below. Can't be bothered to stop. Fuck it, I don't care. There we go. Couldn't be arsed. And I can't be arsed again. There's so many traffic lights, like so close together. Why am I in neutral? There we go. yard. Again with the traffic lights. Ah, oh, so many. I'm just going to skip them. I don't care. I've got the money. Whoop. Whatever. Whatever. I'll start following them after this one. But, you know, it's just at the beginning. I just couldn't be bothered. There's too many. Too close to each other. I've got a long-ass trailer, so it takes me ages to get up speed. So, you know, bollocks to it. I'm a millionaire. Multi-millionaire. I don't care about your pathetic traffic fines. Mwahaha. They can afford. Does that cow? No, horses. Wait. Yeah, cows. Hey, the forest. Hey, it's a forest here. Please pull in. Thank you for your cooperation. It's fine. You have heavy tractor? Yes. Yes, I do. I also have a really heavy trailer that the heavy tractor is on. Being pulled by a very heavy lorry. It's all heavy. Heavy, heavy monster sounds. Turn my lights off now. I went up a gear too quickly. Back down. Looks like I'm going to be starting to go up anyway, so I'm going to need to keep low gear anyway. Even if it sounds like the damn thing's dying. Nice woodland coming up. Someone's had an accident. Someone's been injured. Ooh, it's not just a fender bender. It's an actual. I've hurt myself. I had to call an ambulance. Either that or he's just been severely crippled and the other guy had to call the ambulance. He's like, ah, shit. Gonna get points on my license, but you know, whatever. I don't want to go to jail. Can't do a hit and run. It's not nice, they might be dead. Or dying, and if I run away, they might die, and that will play on my conscience forever and ever and ever. That's why you don't hit and run. You had the accident. Own up to it. Now maybe I can get away with 15th, because it's a bit flat. I don't know. I don't bloody know. I'm definitely not going to go 18th. It's not really. Ooh, nice trees. It's not really doable. 55. Could go 65, but now I'm saying go 55. Like I was going to reach fucking 65 anyway. That is nice down there. That is really nice. That is. Hold on a second. I am going to do a photo op. If I can run. There's photo studio. I ain't going to do a photo op on this one. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry about this, but do you know what? I'm going to have to because it's really nice scenery. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. That is rather snazzy. There we go. There we go. Look at that. That's nice. I can't go back any further anyway. Field of view. Zoom it all the way out. I don't want to zoom it all the way out. Zoom out a bit though. Get the sun in there. Get the sun in there, and then we can blur strength. I don't want to blur it. That's just not right. Leave the colours natural. Shall I tilt it? Do a little bit of tilting. A little bit of tilting. Maybe a little bit. Just a tiny bit. Yeah, just a tiny bit. And we shall snap that. That's rather funky. And then we can do a close-up one. In this rather lush little woodland. Yeah, look at that, look at that. That could tilt a bit more. Yeah, a little bit. Not a lot though. You don't want to overdo it. Yeah, look at that. Nice scenery, nice scenery. Yeah. I'm going to start, actually I'm going to go back to the sky real quick. And get a non-tilty shot. And then I'll be off on my way and I'll drive again. Yeah. Let the sun phase into existence. And we... Oh. There we go. There. Oh. That's still a bit tilted. There we go. There we go. Now we can go back to driving. Sorry about that. I just wanted it to look nice. This is the Boise National Forest, after all, according to that little sign there. So... Hey, you know. Hey, bridge. I might have to get another photo up on there. Yeah, fuck it. The last one, I promise. Although, maybe I can't... Oh. Ruined it! The car's ruined it! Nah, fuck it. I have the fucking cars around there. I do like cars, but not... No, I didn't want them in that one. That shot. Fuck it. It's nice though. It is a lovely area. I could put my lights on in the shadow, but if you can't see this coming even in the shadow, then you probably shouldn't be on the road. Already got my beacons on. Is that not enough? Beacons are not mandatory. You can get away with not using them. They should be mandatory, because then it'll give you something else to think about. You should get fined for not using beacons when you have a load, a heavy or dangerous load that requires it, or oversized load that would require it. So, you know, you are, I think you should be forced to use beacons where appropriate. And if you don't, well, you get fined if a copper comes by and like, "Oi, turn your beacons on." Just like they do with your headlights. Of course, they could turn that rule off in case you don't want beacons on. But yeah. Forest is beginning to thin out a little bit now. And then it's going to get thick again. Ooh. Ah, here's a... an extra little... extra little scenery dump. I think I can manage that one, actually. I'm gonna have to do something dodgy here for this one. Detach my trailer, because I can't go in there with it. It will get stuck. I'll leave that in the road and piss everybody off. I go into the back lot of this, and then I go around, and then here we go. Donk. McCall welcomes you. The town of McCall. Didn't realise I'd be triggering off my call. I thought I'd just be going straight to Grangeville. Oh well, I'll have to come back here at some point to deliver something. Mark it off the map. Ooh, that's a nice shot. I like that. Probably should have screenshot that. Oh well, whatever, doesn't matter. It's fine. Manchester. That's a place! It's a city in America as well as in the UK. Because, a lot of places are named after other places around the world. You know, when people move, they go, oh, I found this new place, I'm going to call it where I came from. Confuse the fuck out of everybody. Alright, so that's that, this little town of McCall. Looks like just a road that's been rendered for the purposes of driving, but in real life it's an actual town. Alright, now I'll go back for my trailer. I can't turn my head too far, otherwise I'll end up looking at my pipe stack. Smokestack, whatever you want to bloody well call it. Exhaust, just call it that. And it's really weird, so I have to turn my head just a little bit and kind of lean outwards, almost as if I'm actually leaning out the window, but not to the extent where I would be leaning out of a window, because if I turn my head all the way around, I'd be looking at the seat behind me, the wall behind me. So I have to kind of turn my head just a little bit. Come on, go. Go, 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 gadget, whatever the fuck you are. Nice, suburbs, nice, nice, okay. They're still doing their selfie over there. Gotta get the perfect shot, haven't you? I think, now that I'm here, I'm going to get that shot. Photo mod. I know this is probably a bit boring to some, but you know what? Skip it if you don't want it. Nice little street this. Nice little quaint American towns. I do approve. I genuinely do like. Field of view. I'm a bit too far forward. I wanted that car in it. Screw it. Call it off. Nope. Abort. Whoop. Photo op. Lost. Sounds like a photography game. Photo opportunity failed. The dramatic music just starts playing and the characters all sad go, oh no! No! Alright. Nice open area. Another farm, perhaps? Oh, that's suburbs. It's behind me. Planes. Okay, cool. Can't complain about a good old plane. Ha! That wasn't meant to be a pun, and it wasn't. So, you know, whatever. Motel. Another forest. See, America isn't all deserts. Nice, lush greenery. God, that is nice. Looks more impressive in real life. Forty-fifth parallel. What did I do for that? I don't know. What did I achieve there? What? Ooh, now we're getting into some rocky territory. Canyon. Ooh, See, look at that. You get all these different sceneries blending together, like almost some Wile E. Coyote shit here. Nearly called him Wile E. Coyote then. It's like, oh, that's not a thing. But yeah, from lush forest to patchy forest, farmland, and a canyon. See, that's how varied America is. You get all these different scenery, scenic tropes. Just right fucking next to each other that you wouldn't expect. That is pretty sweet. Although if you live there, you do expect that kind of thing because you live there and you know that that's how nature works. But when you live in somewhere like England where it's just green hills everywhere, you tend not to see it as much, where things just change so rapidly. It's nice. I like this. See, now we're headed into the plains again. Although it's not as green as the ones I just saw earlier. The not so green hill zone I'm in at the moment. But you know, it's cool, it looks nice. A secret. Ooh, is that a secret road? No. No, it's got a fence on it. See, they put secret roads in these maps that you can go down for little shortcuts and things like that. And they're easily missable because you think they're going to be blocked off, but some of them are not, and they like intend for you to go down there. A bit of fun, really, isn't it? And I like that. I do like that. I've caught some of them in the past, and I've missed others. There's probably loads. I've probably driven past a few in this video alone. Reset the damn camera. No, I'm still not quite in the middle. Oh well, whatever. I'll move my seat a little bit. There we go. What's down there? Water or canyon? I can't look up. Nothing. Just a valley. Down in the valley. Yes, I know. I'm in the wrong side of the road for a little bit. Cool your combustion engine. Mr. Car. Oh, we've got some Giant's Causeway crap going on here. Nice. Probably go back down a gear now. I slowed down too much. The vast American plains. Flew over quite a bit of countryside when we went to Niagara Falls on our New York trip. It was a little small plane. about an hour, what was it, about a couple hours plane trip? I can't remember exactly how long it was, about an hour or two. And we flew over some nice countryside, looking down on it, going, oh, looks rather nice, that does. And it did. Niagara Falls is, of course, a nice place in of itself. Half of it belongs to Canada, half of it belongs to the US. So, yeah, we couldn't go to the Canadian side. We, you know, weren't really permitted to do so. It's unfortunate, but, you know, we could see it, we could look over there. Yeah, Canada denied my entry because I have to inject myself with needles every day, and I don't think they like that. The fact that I've got drugs to keep me alive. I say drugs, it's thyroid tablets, isn't it? Thyroid tablets and insulin. I need that to keep me alive, and you know, they didn't like that. Went, no, you can't bring that into Canada. Not exactly a Colombian drug baron here, you know. Come on, give me a break. But then, when it was too late, before we could actually book anything in Canada, they ended up deciding, yeah, you know what, you're allowed in. I was just like, for fuck's sake. So we ended up not going to Canada in the end because it was too late when they said, when they granted us entry. Couldn't really book anything to do there, and our Niagara Trip Falls was already booked, so it was just like, oh, I can't really change it at such short notice, so whatever, can't go to Canada. I mean, if you can call going to one side of a giant bloody waterfall going to Canada, you know, that would have been all we've seen of it. I've seen you, Canada. I know you're there. Even if I've never set foot. Alright. Country road. Did I say country or county? I thought it said country. I was like, well, duh. No shit. It's a country road. Maybe it's called that. Maybe that's its actual name. Country road. County road. Just like sometimes you call main roads main street or main road or something, don't you? Oh, I gotta eat after this. I am hungry. Hope Grangeville has some nice restaurants. Maybe a cafe. I don't know about in this area. It's just houses, farm. Nice little houses, man. And they're still just... They're floor... Oh, shit. About to miss my entrance. The floor plan of those houses is still actually a little bit bigger than my house. Bloody hell, even their small houses are bigger than my house. Ugh, we got some tiny-ass houses in this country. Which I like. I like a tiny house. I don't want a big house full of nothing in it. Yes. Is this just a simple drive forward? Ah, yes it is. Yes it is. I don't have to fucking turn around. To skip parking the trailer. I will not do that. I'm probably going to get stuck on something because there's like a massive gravel pile there. Will it ping? Bugger. Why would you not pick? Come the fuck on now! Come the fuck on! I'm too lazy to line that up. excellent, apparently. I parked it a bit skew if you've kind of got to fix it up yourself. But that's that journey done. Oh, all the way to Grangeville! Blah, 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 blah. Completely forgot about, because it's not marked on the map, that's why. Whatever this town was, I forgot what this town was now. But it's not marked on the map, is it? So I don't think it counts as towards the event. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Wait, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Ah, Ontario's. That's in the other state, you fucking tard. Look at it. It's in there. Well, kind of on the border, but whatever. It's there. So, yeah, that's 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, so that little place I discovered there, which I didn't know about, doesn't count. Okay, fantastic. That's useful information. So, now the next job I'm going to do... I don't know how far these are away from each other. That doesn't look 100 miles. It might be. That definitely will be. See, this is tricky. So if I go up to Sandpoint, is that far enough? I might have to go to Sandpoint, all the way down to Lewiston, all the way back up to this French one, depending on how far away they are from each other. If they're not far in, if the 100 miles isn't far enough, that came out wrong. If they're not far enough away from each other, I'll just have to do a delivery from them instead of to them. So, you know, I think I'll start with Sandpoint. My next one is going to be up to Sandpoint. So, yeah. Thank you for watching me drive around Idaho for this little bit. I don't know how many more videos there are going to be. 2 or 3 more. or four. So yes, goodbye. Thank you for watching. Yeah, the rest of Idaho awaits.